On August 1, 2024, Series SF5 and Nio EC6 collided on the road in Chengdu, Sichuan Province, and the two cars started to catch fire one after the other.
According to eyewitnesses at the scene, it was the Series SF5 that caught fire first, which ignited the Nio EC6. The amazing thing is that the Series staff quickly rushed to the fire scene and covered the wreckage of the self-igniting vehicle with black cloth. What was the purpose? You should understand why they did this.